You know, ever since a young child, I always had a desire to be in business. And when I had the opportunity to become part of starting Douglas Machine, I just felt that was something that I wanted to do, but we knew that we needed God's blessings and God's favor, God's help. So every morning we'd meet, talk, dream, and just ask for God's favor, God's help, making the right decisions. That's been a part of my life probably ever since I was a small child, growing up in a home that those values were very important. And as I got into business, it was not something that I wanted to live out only out on a Sunday, but it felt like if you're gonna live out your Christian values, it's a 24/7. So that's always been part of my life. And matter of fact, that's part of why I'm excited about Knute Nelson, because those are important values here as well. It's fun and great to be involved with something that's growing, that makes it exciting. But one of the things that probably sticks with me is the values. If anything, they become more important through the years and never lost them. When you're passionate about something and you find an organization that shares those same values, it's fun to get involved because then you feel like you're a part of it. And that's been with Knute Nelson. It's easy to say, hey, I love what they do. Their values line up with my values. When you give with a hand that's warm, you get to enjoy to see what happens, what comes out of it. And I think a lot of people miss the experience of giving. And when people learn how blessed they become when they learn the secret of giving, they'll be blessed back many times over. And we sure have been.